We have just about 8 days till Valentine's. I'm sure you're getting your red dress, you're getting your red shoe, and probably your chocolate. It has to be made in Ghana chocolate because you're trying to promote made in Ghana chocolate. But what will you be on that day? There's only one place to be on the 14th of February at the Parks and Gardens Cantonment. The program is Sex and Salads. I've been joined in studio by Reverend Mrs. Charlotte Odro. She'll be hosting the program. I'm sure you know her. She's all over social media lambasting Slay Queens. So she'll be hosting that show that day. We've also been joined by Emmanuel Danzo, who is with Coco Dairy, our major sponsors for New Day. Good morning, lady and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. So why sex and salads?
Thank you. I know many people are asking. So it's all about the choices we make. You know, there are people where you meet them, they are too attractive, and it's good for marriage, it's good for everything. But after marriage, you know, this one is not what you were expecting. So it's not about the branding alone. The content is very important.
So the program will be looking at mentoring people. And is it going to be like a counseling session?
No, what it's going to be, we'll be able, one-on-one talk. You can ask questions, and then it's a free talk that everybody will be able to express themselves, ask questions, the things that are bothering you, and then we'll also teach you the things you must know, the red flags, the things you must know, and after marriage, the things you must expect.
What are the age groups like? What's your target audience?
18 going.
18 to about
60s. You know, when it comes to marriage,
okay,
everybody must be ready to learn. It doesn't matter your age.
Okay, so this is not only targeted at people who are yet to marry, but people who are already married.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So yeah. So is it? So how much does it cost?
It's free.
Okay.
It's free.
So it's going to be a one-on-one session, or you're going to be speaking to them in.
I'll speak in a group, and after that, I'll give time for people to ask questions. Then from there, we interact, and then we eat, we drink. Okay. There'll be salad available and all that.
Okay, so that's where the salad is coming from.
The salad really is not all about the physical salad, but it's about the things that attract us, the things that we see, the people that we think, oh, this is my the bone of my bone, the right choice. No, you don't look at people because of the way they look. That is why now our young ladies, most of them, want to look attractive, so they can capture the men for marriage. But after looking attractive, after the marriage, after the wedding.
But looking attractive is important.
It's very, very important. It's very. But after that, there is something in the person that after the attraction and all that, you may not be able to stay with them. That is why most of the young ladies, they look, they want to get the bust, they get the shape and all that. It's not about shape. Marriage is not about shape. It's not about your breast or how you look. No. There is more to marriage than how we look. So most of the people look beautiful, but they marry 6 months and they want divorce because they don't understand what marriage is all about.
So we are going to be talking about what marriage is about, when to tell whether this is a red flag or not.
Yes.
You know,
and how to maintain the marriage.
And how to maintain the marriage. Okay, so people who are already married and are having issues are also supposed, they're supposed to be there with their spouses.
Yes. We are all, everybody's invited. Those who are not in a relationship, you are invited. Those who are already in a relationship, you are invited. Those who are married, everybody is invited to know the mistakes we've done and how to correct them.
How many hours is this going to be?
You know, it's Vows Day. If I leave them to go by 7, they will go back and drink. So nobody's
going
anywhere.
You don't want them to drink. So you're not giving them drinks.
Last year, some got drunk and they messed up. But this year, I'm tying all of them there.
So this is the second edition.
Yes, Coco Dairy will be available.
Well, yeah, we'll be talking about Coco Dairy. I'm passionate about Coco Dairy. I mean, Johnny Hughes has been taking conflicts every morning with Coco Dairy. You know, you are part of the, you are partnering with Sex and Salad. You know, what should we expect?
Yeah, at that day, we are going to serve a lot of the Coco Dairy free, the chocolate milk drink. That's the best milk drink you can get in the system.
Guaranteed.
Yes, because it's pure Ghanaian cocoa. When you taste it, you feel the smoothie and the silky part of the cocoa you are taking. And it comes with a mixed coconut milk. Pure coconut milk.
Right.
So it's one of the best milk.
No additives.
No additive, no preservative. It's one of the best milk. When you taste it, you feel the cocoa, and you feel the coconut milk. You feel the pure, how the coconut is perforated, mm-hmm. add a coconut, you enjoyed your coconut.
You can feel it. You think you are actually taking
Yes, and it's the best gift you can give to your loved one.
On Valentine's Day. Yeah, and it has no additives, so you are not worried about, you know, any sugar content or like it's natural. Okay, so everybody is getting a pack of cocoa dairy on the day.
We are going to serve everybody who comes to the program. You'll be served. Mm-hmm. Yes, you'll mm-hmm. be served. Mm. After enjoying the counseling, you'll be served the cocoa.
So what are the varieties we have? I mean, the varieties.
Okay, the variety which is coming for the program will be the super and the chocolate.
What is in the super?
The super has got potassium, zinc, folic acid, iron. And there's a lot packed in the super.
Okay.
And it's also sugar-free.
Okay.
It's the best milk you can give it to your child and can give it to anybody. And it is lactose free.
Lactose free. So if you are lactose intolerant, you don't have to.
Yes,
have,
you don't have, you know, to,
you
worry.
Don't have to worry about that.
Yes. Okay. And you are vegan too. It helps the vegans because it contains the calcium. Most of the vegans lack calcium. Mm-hmm. So this one has got calcium and vitamin D2.
So apart from the super, which other brand?
This program, we are only serving the chocolate.
The chocolate, okay.
And the super.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes, because of the love.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Someone is asking whether it boosts your capacity to do something. I don't know why Johnny Hughes is worrying me this morning about whether it boosts your capacity to do something.
Because it contains a lot of vitamins. It helps in so many other ways.
Okay, but I don't see how it's connected to sex. Because you're saying sex and salad.
Yes, yes. You know, when it comes to sex, you need a lot.
Yeah.
It's not just having sex.
Yeah.
You need to have a healthy sex.
Mm-hmm.
So when you get the cocoa, very cold one, with your salad, it makes the beautiful night.
I can imagine. And then cold you and your husband cocoa dairy can, you with know, your salad. You know.
You can enjoy yourself with your wife and your husband alone.
Alone.
It's only for those who are married.
Okay.
So if you're not married and you drink it, just imagining when you get married, what will happen? Don't come and drink and go have sex with your fiancé. No.
Okay. You're not for sex before marriage.
Yes.
Okay. You have to keep it together.
You keep it tight. Until you marry, please. Sex is not for you.
So what do you think is a major problem or major challenge marriages are faced with today?
I think it's communication. I think lack of friendship.
Lack of friendship.
Yes.
People are not friends before they get married.
You know, they can't talk. We can't be ourselves with our spouse. And there are some things you are restricted to say them. It makes marriage look as if there is a boss and there is a servant. No.
Yeah, the Bible says the man is the head of the family.
It doesn't mean the man is it should be the boss and it should be the servant where they will bully you. No.
So we
need to respect our spaces. He's my head. He's my husband. Yes, I respect him, but he's my friend. We can talk about everything after sex, after making love. I should be able to tell my husband, it wasn't good today. It was good today. Hold here, touch here. If I can't talk to him, who else will I talk to?
If I tell him to touch here, you think I'm bad. I'm a bad girl.
But when it comes to love, everybody's bad. When it comes to love making,
no, but that's the reality.
You need to be naughty.
That's the reality. People feel that if I tell him to do this to me, he'll think, hey, where did you learn this from? Wouldn't you have asked the same question?
I'll not do that. Oh. Yes, it's best to give the woman room and to let you have a feel of the sex. Mm-hmm. As if you want both of you to enjoy it, you should understand your wife when he's trying to show you different skills. because you yourself may go out.
All right, so just let's go over what we expected to know. So the venue, the time. We know it's happening on the 14th, which is a Friday. 14th, beautiful way to start the weekend.
Yes.
All right, so take
so
us
it's Parks and Gardens, Cantonment.
Yes, Cantonment. Not very far from here.
4 p.m. It's free.
4 p.m. It's free.
It's free.
You don't pay anything.
Nothing.
Oh.
It's free.
So you have no reason not to be there.
You must be there.
Yes.
I mean, if not for the sex talk, at least you get a cocoa dairy.
And you get salad too.
And you get
salad.
Your salad.
Yes.
You know, salad. So different types of salad.
Yes.
So we need to be there to enjoy it. At least you will learn something. You go and correct some things at home. You go and make your marriage work. Or you know this one is the wrong choice. You stop it before it becomes something else. So it's a package that you benefit out of it. You are paying nothing. So you just have to be there and listen and enjoy yourself.
What should we expect from cocoa dairy?
Oh, cocoa dairy will be dashing out the the coconut milk drink for mm-hmm. those who come early, mm-hmm. and a lot of people will enjoy the coconut nut milk. Mm-hmm. We will serve as many as, and maybe people will get free drinks to take home.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
People get, it's guaranteed. You're getting free drinks.
You are getting free drinks.
It has to be. Does it have to be chilled before you take it? It has to be chilled.
You can take it hot.
Hot. Okay.
You see, cocoa dairy free is a natural product.
Okay.
So natural product. When you take it hot, you feel the taste.
Mm-hmm.
You feel how good it is. Mm-hmm. So you don't need to chill it. You can either chill it or you can either use it hot.
Mm-hmm.
You can also put in your cereals, mm-hmm. any smoothie, any garri soaking. Fanti
I
K,
love guys
everything cooking. We are using.
Okay.
You can replace it
with
as
your
a milk.
Normal milk.
And you can use it also for baking.
Mm-hmm. You can use it for baking?
Yes. When you are baking anything, you can use the cocoa dairy free.
Mm-hmm.
Also, you can use it to anything milk does, cocoa dairy free does it.
Mm-hmm.
It does it perfect.
And this is made in Ghana?
No, it's mm-hmm. It's made in UK. It's a product okay. where they combine our cocoa okay. is imported from Ghana.
Okay.
We said the cocoa and the coconut is from Indonesia.
Mm-hmm.
But the cocoa, mm. the cocoa.
Our cocoa is the best.
Yes, it's
I
the
mean,
best.
It's unmatched anywhere
so
around
when
the world,
you
yeah.
taste it, you feel
you
the
feel
cocoa.
Like
you feel that
Ghana
you are taking
cocoa.
The Ghanaian cocoa. That's the best coconut milk. You can take
right.
Yeah.
So the only place to be on the 14th of February, Friday, from 4 p.m. is Parks and Gardens Cantonment. It starts at 4 p.m. Free cocoa dairy milk. I mean, I will be there. So please make your way there. We are talking about your marriage. You're talking about your relationship. So you have no reason not to be at the Parks and Gardens at 4 p.m. on Friday, Valentine's Day. We'll be back with more. Let me first tell you that we've been speaking with Reverend Mrs. Charlotte Odru, who will be hosting the program, and also Emmanuel Danso, here's with Cocoa Dairy.